I guess we're all permanent Yoyoland residents now.
Yay!
Hold on.